Hello everyone, this is very easy to remove Physx CPU from your game. All you have to do is go to NVIDIA Control Panel. You can go from here on your desktop by right clicking, or from your quick launch you can go to NVIDIA Control Panel. Then all you have to do is go to 3D settings in the above and here show Physx visual indicator. Click here to disable it. If you want to enable, click again. Disable, just click this ticket. Thank you so much.